Semua kenyataan ini adalah palsu, tidak benar dan fitnah terhadap saya.
Abdul Malik Dasthigeer, who is also known as Dato Malik, is denying any connection to Jaffer Sadiq Abdul Rahman, an alleged drug kingpin.
Saya dengan tulus dan ikhlas ingin menyatakan bahawa saya tidak mempunyai apa jua kaitan, tidak pernah berjumpa atau bercakap dengan Jaffer Sadiq.
He also said he has filed a police report at the Dangwangi District Police Headquarters in Kuala Lumpur and sent a copy of the report to the Indian High Commission. On Monday, A. Shankar, a journalist from India, claimed that a Malaysian was the boss of an alleged drug kingpin who was nabbed recently. Shankar named Malik as Jaffer's boss yesterday.